Welcome to Fox Plus Football's Game of the Week. I'm your host, Rehan Server. Tonight's matchup is a great one in Division B. Six Fast Guys plus Ryan, the undefeated team, versus Bearskins 2-4. Now, it's really a one-sided matchup. Bearskins seems to be having a bad season, but what we look forward to is Frederick Mia and that offense, explosive offense, really trying to take over this game. Will the Bearskins be able to match up against the explosive offense 6R? I don't think so, but we'll see ahead. That's it for me. Enjoy the game, and I'll catch you in the post-game.
Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop palms. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, loud. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity, joke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. Daddies, he know he won't have. But he knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't pass. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. One shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You're this soul's escaping through this hole that is gaping. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over, these hoes is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows he's grown farther from home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These hoes don't want him no more, he's cold product. They moved on to the next smooth who flows. He knows dove and sold nada. So the soap opera is told, it unfolds. I suppose his old partner, but the beat goes on. Da 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 da. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better.
No more games, I'ma change what you call rage. Tear this motherfucking roof off like two dogs' cage. I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and booed off stage. But I kept priming and stepped right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5. And I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these goddamn food stamps don't buy diapers. And there's no movie, there's no Mekhi Pfeiffer. This is my life and these times are so hard. And it's getting even harder trying to feed and water my seed. Plus, see the thought I caught it between being a father and a prima donna. Baby mama drama screaming on it too much for me to want to stay in one spot. Another damn monotony's gotten me to the point I'm like a snail. I've got to formulate a plot or end up in jail or shot. Success is my only motherfucking option, failure's not. Mama love you, but this trail has got to go. I cannot grow old in Salem's lot. So here I go, it's my shot. Feet fail me not, cause maybe the only opportunity that I got. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better.
Special was handed to all my soldiers over there in Iraq. Everybody right here, what you need to do is be thankful for the life you got, you know what I'm saying? Stop looking at what you ain't got, start being thankful for what you do got. Let's get to him, baby girl. Hey,
that's right.
Rihanna, let's get it.
So live your life. Hey. You steady chasing that big bar, just live your life.
Amazing day, I'm great, but after all the game I gave away, safe to say I paved the way for you cats to get paid today. You'd still be wasting days away now had I never saved the day. Consider them my protege, homage I think they should pay. Instead of being gracious, they violate in a major way. I never been a hater, still I love them in a crazy way. Some say they sold the yay and know they couldn't get work on Labor Day. It ain't that black and white, it has an area that's shaded gray. I'm west side anyway, even if I left today and stayed away. Some move away to make a way, not move away cause they afraid. I brought back to the hood, and all you ever did was take away. I pray for patience, but they make me wanna melt their face away. Like I once made them spray, now I can make them put the case away. Been thugging all my life, can't say I don't deserve to take a break. You'd rather see me catch a case and watch my future fade away.
Peace.
That's right.
And the swagger of a college kid, allergic to the counterfeit, impartial to the politics, articulate, but still a grab a nigga by the collar quick. Whoever having problems with their record sales, just holler till. If that don't work and all us fast, then turn around and follow till. I got love for the game, but hey, I'm not in love with all of it. Could do without the fame, and rappers nowadays are comedy. The hooting and the hollering, back and forth with the arguing. Where you from, who you know, what you making, what kind of car you in. Seems as though you lost sight of what's important when depositing them checks into your bank account, and you up out of poverty. Your values is in disarray, prioritizing horribly. Unhappy with the riches cause you're pissed poor morally. Ignoring all prior advice and forewarning, and we mighty full of ourselves all of a sudden, aren't we?
My life.
Post-game show between the Bearskins and Six Fast plus Ryan. Well, we didn't think you guys would win, but you pulled up the upset 45-42. So just quickly give us a brief analysis of why you were successful against the undefeated team.
It wasn't much of an upset. I've been on IR the whole season. My first game back, boys rised up. Will Edison played an outstanding game at QB. My boy Sean sealed it with a late pick. It's all true.
And you know, some guys thought without Papish playing for your team, not being here, maybe it would be a blow, but you guys really rose to the occasion. Their offense was explosive. What defensive strategy did you use to kind of neutralize them?
Look, my man Marco, he calls a D, buddy. He can't outsmart this guy.
We just kind of stayed with our D the whole game and hoped that we would get a pick and he would make a mistake because he likes to scramble, and he threw one bad ball, and that was the difference in the game.
Well, these guys, give them their first loss of the season. Bearskins, look out for them. Maybe they make a late run in the playoffs now. That's it for me. Thanks again, guys. Congratulations, and we'll see you next week.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
Make the sweat drip out of every pore.